So Dragon Ball Super Broly came out in India, if you guys remember. We YouTubers did this thing where we forced PVR to bring the movie out, and it came out. I went to one of these meetups for Dragon Ball fans to watch the movie together, and two YouTubers, really big Indian YouTubers, were there too, who actually helped in bringing this movie to here. And I recorded this minute long clip. Just watch the clip. It's gonna prove to you guys that we Indians love Dragon Ball. We were freaking shouting Kamehameha. Okay, just watch the clip. And actually, I recommend you guys connect your phone to the speaker so that you can hear all the shouting. I'm not kidding. Actually, do that. You guys are seeing clips that I recorded from the meetup, and see this. This is the fans have covered the YouTuber, and look at this clip. Just look at it.
Sabhi excited, Dragon Ball Super.
And that meetup, I've never seen that many Dragon Ball fans in one place in India. And not just Dragon Ball fans who are like, yeah, meh, I know Dragon Ball, I've seen Dragon Ball. No, committed Dragon Ball fans who came from different states just to see the movie, all right? And I've just shown you, like, the Gogeta clip, right? People went nuts when Goku went Super Saiyan Blue. Outside of that, this is the best movie experience I've had. And I'm not exaggerating or anything, even with Avengers movies that I thought. That experience was unbeatable. But people were coming up to me. They were like, people were wearing turtle hermit shorts. And just the atmosphere, all right? It was unreal. And I'm just sharing my experience. People in Mumbai are going crazy, all right? Crazy. I'm not gonna show you guys clips from there because I obviously wasn't there. And I'm not gonna plagiarize more clips here. But other than that, I think this video was meant to prove that we actually do love Dragon Ball. Please support Dragon Ball. Actually, after this, I'm really hoping that they promote Dragon Ball gaming and the anime side too after this, and merch and merchandise after this movie has been released. And as you guys know, I've talked about this. We don't get Dragon Ball games in India. And neither the downloadable content as far as like DLC stuff, we don't get that either. And it's, I know Dimps is behind that, and now the movie is here. Even the anime hasn't been popular, too popular. Like the original fans of the series, they don't even know that Dragon Ball Super is out. Now they know because the movie, but they didn't. So the conclusion of this video is, if the dudes behind Dragon Ball don't promote Dragon Ball, and I'm counting the gaming side too. All eyes on you, Dimps. Don't promote Dragon Ball now in India. They're just retards. They really are. They are retards. It's been proven. It's just been proven that we like Dragon Ball. We're gonna pay you guys, all right? We're gonna pay you guys if you guys crave money. And Dragon Ball Legends proves that. Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle proves that. We're gonna buy your merch, okay? Everyone there was wearing turtle helmet shorts. Me included. So yeah, you're retards if you don't promote Dragon Ball now. And that's it. That's the message I want to put out. So that's the end of the video. Hopefully Dragon Ball gets promoted. I'm betting on it. If it doesn't, you guys are in for a treat. Now these YouTubers have grown astronomically, so they're gonna come for you. Yeah, see ya.